I've got to go. Life is way too short to take it slow. But before I go and hit the road, when can we do this again?
What up, squad? So for today's video, my voice is gone. For today's video, I'm going to show you guys my pen collection 2020. Let me all the pens that I have. If you guys want to see from 2018, 17, have a little playlist, put them there. But yeah, so if you guys are new, subscribe down below. Give this video a thumbs up for pen collections. Honestly, I have a lot more pens compared to 2018. I forgot to include 2019 collection. Forgot. But we're going to include 2019 and 2020 because I did get some pins this year. So let's just get right into it. So in 2018, I had a smaller board. Now, it's super heavy. Oh my gosh. But this is my board now. Can you guys see? You can't even see me. But yeah, I have a lot more pins. As you can tell, I've been collecting. This is so heavy. But yeah, these are all the pins that I have as of now. Like, you can't even see like all of them. But yeah, I'm gonna go one by one. I'm gonna tell you guys where I got them. And yeah. Okay, so the first store that we go to that started the whole collection, it's called Fanflare, but she doesn't have them anymore. Now she's teaming up with Tiff and whatsit.com. But yeah, this is before she did the whole being with whatsit, so I'm just gonna go right through them. It is the standout pin, a Finder Princess pin, the TMB movie screening pin. This is when I actually went to go meet them. Two size two small pin, inspired by the Grinch. Llama potion pin, inspired by the Emperor's New Groove. Hi Dad soup pin, inspired by my ultimate fave, Goofy movie. Pascal pin, the chameleon. Be yourself pin, inspired by Aladdin. The pin pals, which I have all of them, so we're just gonna go right through them. Very quickly, we have Franny, my ultimate queen. We have Leo, which, yeah, he's not involved anymore. The main queen herself, Miss Sarah, when she had her brown hair, now she has like koala hair. Richard, awesome pin. Directive pin, inspired by Wally. Jew Meneer pin. It's mixed with Beauty and the Beast and the holiday, or Jewish holiday, Hanukkah. Livestream Children's Heart Foundation, inspired by the Little Mermaid. One dagger, really tiny cameras, but yeah. Inspired by my favorite show of all time, Once Upon a Time. Penny's Cab Company, inspired by Halloween Town. TMB pin. It's a classic because they don't exist anymore. Vlogging, it's hard pin. Manta Ray pin inspired by Moana. I don't know exactly the name of it because it doesn't exist anymore. But yeah. Jughead pin. Of course, Juggy, we all love him. Inspired by Riverdale. My Stranger Things fans out there, we have the four pumps of the Farrah Fawcett spray. AKA we got Steve Harrington himself. Last but not least, this happened when Sarah actually got all her pins to Tiff's shop, which is Who's It and What's It. I'll leave her shop in the description. But they released this book inspired pin, Codfish. From Fanflare, I have a total of 23 pins. Now, onto Disneyland pins. First one is the Hook pin. Pirates are my thing. Love it. A Tigger pin because it got stuck under my shoe. And Pluto as a puppy because he's so cute. Shoe and Creaky. A pin. Peter Pan Skull Rock. This pin heavy duty, like, dang. Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. Oh, for the time I took pictures for an Oswald event. The Indiana Jones pin. If you guys didn't know, Indiana Jones is my favorite movie franchise and my favorite ride. Birthday Mickey pin in honor of his Come On Everybody Get Your Ears On. I got this pin with Brian. If you guys don't know Brian, he's my Disney buddy. We Disney bounded as Mickey. Just like this exactly. So I got my hands on this pin. Pongo and Purdy. My 101 Dalmatians. Also my ultimate favorite movie. Mickey head inspired by 101. I'm guessing they got it at Disneyland. I'm not sure. But I'm considering it as a Disneyland pin. Limited edition Batu pin. I got this pen on the opening cast member preview of Batu at Disneyland. It was so much fun. It was the first time actually going to see Star Wars Land in person, and I was able to go for a cast member preview. It was a time where I couldn't post about it, couldn't post pictures about it. But I remember getting the merch on that opening day or that opening preview of Batu, and I like this pin a lot because not only the front of it looks awesome, but when you open her up, you get a view of the marketplace and you have R2 and Chewie, and it looks so cool. So I had to get this one. I just like the details on it. Otherwise, another Star Wars Land pin I got it when I went during the time where I had to get reservations for it. So this is the pin for it. Has a view of Millennium Falcon. Oogie Boogie. Inspired pin that's based off the Haunted Mansion portraits. And then later on, we're going to go to different other stores. So I also went to D23 and I got two pins from there. I got the Hey Hey pin. I went to D23, I think it was vintage black and white Mickey pin. The next store is from Target. Target had like a Disney collection. I think it was called Junk Food and Disney. From that collection, there was a pack of three pins, and they are the Minnie Mouse head here, Mickey's glove, Mickey playing the banjo. This one is my ultimate favorite store of all time. And this is where I've been getting most of my pins. This shop is known as Box Lunch. Surprise, surprise, yeah right. Box Lunch is my ultimate favorite store. I'm gonna go quickly possible, so here we go. We got the Dalmatian pups, which are this one. There you go. He's pretty much like running after him. Basically like this. Goofy's hat. There you go. Goofy's hat. Max as Powerline. There's Mickey's birthday collection for his birthday. A true original. This pin actually kind of made me like Instagram famous because Fox Lunch actually retweeted the photo. Jolly Roger. Oh, that is. And it's super gold. Pirate ship. My brands. I got this Peter Pan hat. Leaf pin. And it says evaluation. Vegetation. Extraterrestrial. A.K.A. Eve. Lion King pin. So because it's gold. Princess Leia pin that says I love you. Nice, well detailed gold. Hercules pin. Mary Poppins Returns. We got Mary Poppins pins. We got the umbrella. Where's the umbrella? The measuring tape. It's practically perfect in every way. Prince Eric's statue. Super pretty. For Princess and the Frog, we have Tiana's restaurant pin. My Captain Hook pin. Super cute. This is kind of random, but we got, if you guys are into Gilmore Girls, Box Lunch is also known for TV shows and anime. Alright, top TV show is Gilmore Girls and friends, so I got a Gilmore. And it says Luke's, because it's the coffee shop, and I like coffee. I have the Marvel pin. I like the details on it. 1939. I like the details on this one because it gives that whole baseball vibe. Stitch pin, favorite. And sadly, that took me a long time to get a Stitch pin. Lilo, holding the camera, which is me. That is me. You got Scrump. Scrump is like super tiny, but it's like super, super cute. And for my Stranger Things fans out there, we also have two Stranger Things pins. We got Mike. And Mike. And we got 11. Holding Box of Waffles. Next, in honor of the live action Aladdin, I got some Aladdin pins. Aladdin. Cute. Abu. Super cute also. Look at that little face. Princess Jasmine. Raja. You can't have Aladdin without freaking Genie. Super cute. The last three from Box Lunch is recently got for Valentine's Day post. I got this Lady and the Tramp pin. And the cool thing about this one is like when you move it, it's like a 3D effect. Candy Heart Friend Zone pin for Valentine's Day. Baddest pin of all, we got this Iron Man I Love You 3000 pin. Box Lunch for Valentine's Day. That is all the pins from Box Lunch. Now, some other pins from different stores. The next one is from Typo. Set pin. Snow White collection. We got Snow White. Evil Queen also. This corgi butt one. Gold Mickey head pin. The other stores are at a pop-up or like online. So this next one is from a pop-up that I went to. And they had some pins. And one of them is this one. It's a Christmas Walt Disney World Castle Snow Globe at Club 55. And I got the Mickey ice cream sandwich. It looks so yummy. This looks so good actually right now. Oh yeah, apparel. Love them. My Florida people. I love you guys. We got their Villains Academy pin. Cusco comb pin. This pin. Super huge. Their mints. I love them. They our shop on Instagram that I follow. I actually lost one of them, which I'm so sad, but it was like one of these element pins. I had a Mickey one, but I lost it, so now I just have this mini one. Next, we have my Attractioneering, also from Florida. Awesome people. And they collabed with Holly, who is an Instagrammer, draws amazing, and she designed this hook balloon pin, which I still think this was my ultimate favorite. It's super cute. And there's TikTok. Lucky Rabbit Supply. Love them. Got two pins from them. We got the Good Boy pin. I inserted a picture because Rexy is on their page. Christmas Tree pin is my other Instagram favorite shot. I love her. Lindsay, if you're watching, you're my favorite. Her shop is known as Lively Ghosts. I love them. I have a total of 5 pins from her. So, here we go. Super tiny, well detailed. It's the guitar that Ernesto de Cruz played. And it says, Remember Me in Spanish. I have the Mickey Pumpkin pin. Freddie Mercury, aka Queens, if you're a Queens fan. This pin's for you. I actually like this pin because of his phrase. It says, Ray Freddy's phrase all the time. Rose gold poison apple. Recently, this is my ultimate favorite now because I live for sharks and I love watching Jaws, and Jaws is also my favorite classic movie. Love it. So we got her new Jaws pin, which is so well detailed. Like it's like a big pin. I don't know if you see it, but it's based like a ship in the bottle type vibe, and there's Jaws down here, but yeah, see-through. It's like so well detailed. I really love this pin a lot. So the next next shop is also from Instagram. She was known as Magical Thunder Press, but recently she changed it to Happy Peach Club. Three pins from her, and I got this glow in the dark Oogie Boogie pin. Got Peter Paul. Got a whole series of animal Disney characters. So I got the Peter Pan one. Cat that is based on Maui. He's known as Meowie. Anchor pin from Jambo Joe. Love you, Joey. And I keep saying that I want this pin to represent my Instagram. Lust Supply, and it's a camera pin. Her pins I got from stores, like random stuff. So here we go. From Hobby Lobby, they had two tiny enamel pins. So I got the two letter A's. Stitch camera pin. There you go. Pin to telephone. Super cute. And pastel. Also, record player. Super cute. Red lips. Awesome. We got this tiny lipstick. There you go. Lightning bolt. Also tiny cloud pin. The Disney store. Hello, my name is Mickey. Part-time mermaid pin. Walt Disney Pictures logo. Baymax. Would you like a hug pin? I went to this churro spot, Paletelo, little ice cream cart. Went to Press Juice during the time they had the mini collection, and they had a pin. So here's the logo of the Press Juice when it was mini. Next, I got three pins from Hot Topic. So for Hot Topic, we got Best Friend pin. Roselli has the other half. If you guys don't know, I've been finished watching The Dragon Prince on Netflix, and I got this bait pin because bait is such a mood. Cute little vampire pin because they remind me of the Vampire Diaries. Korean Town little store that had like all the Korean pop. I'm into Korean pop that are non-popular. Astro pin, a 6 pin. Cause I actually do like day 6. Or that's in the mall that I recently found. I got 3 pins from there. I got the American flag, born in the USA. Japan flag one, or cross pin. It's from my favorite YouTuber, Alicia. So Alicia had some pins during her site. And I got her update time pin. I am part of Influencer, and I remember they had this campaign. But I got 2 pins from them. This is the Brunch Fist pin logo. Next, we have Loot Crate. Loot Crate was a subscription. I still think it's still around. I don't even know. But Loot Crate had a pin, and I got this one. Called the arena pin. Soccer pins, because when I used to play soccer, they used to give out pins during the tournament. So we got this one, 2012 from 2013. Are actually from different places I've been to. So here we go. I got 3 pins from this little shop in West LA. We got some cute little pastel little dinosaur pins, which are super cute. For college, I went to a oil refinery, and they gave us a pin, so I got this cool old hook. And I graduated from college, we got the college grad pin. This is how it looks. I graduated in 2018. These next set pins are places that I've been to. I've been trying to collect pins on places I've gone to, so here's one of them. This is the Ronald Reagan Museum pin. Ronald Reagan, his sign pin when I went to Las Vegas. Got that. Hollywood pin. Sylvain pin. Sylvain is like going towards Santa Barbara. My cousin went to New York, so she got me this New York pin. Zion National Park, whole bunch. of Universal pins.
I love Universal.
Universal is so underrated. But we do have a lot of pins from there. I have a total of 9 pins from Universal. Jurassic Park pin. The Halloween Horror Nights pin. In 2018, this is when Stranger Things first appeared. For Maze at Halloween Horror Nights. And also lights up. There you go. So, submarine pins that inspired the grand opening of Jurassic World, the ride. So we got this pterodactyl pin. I like the design, reminds me of the ocean. T-Rex. For Grinchmas, so of course I have pins. So we got this one, says the Grinch is just a state of mind. Pins from Halloween Horror Nights last year. Ooh, this last year's Halloween Horror Nights, so damn good. I put it, you guys could watch it. But here is a 2019 Halloween Horror Nights pin. This is their logo pin. The whole design based on the 80s. Here's theme. Their main maze was the Killer Clowns and Ghostbusters. So, you got the Ghostbusters one. Because they were hyping it up, so of course. And this maze was really fun. It wasn't scary. It was fun. The last two. This is a recent one. And it's already caught up with my vlog. I went to the Aquarium of the Pacific recently. And I got two pins. We got the Aquarium of the Pacific little logo. And it has a little sea otter. It's this blue shark pin. That is it. That is all the pins that I have currently. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, make sure you subscribe down below. Give this video a thumbs up for pin collections. And let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next. But yeah, I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.